question, you know, our ability to believe, are we watching real people or are we watching drugs at work? I think he should have been a man. This is a swing and a miss. Stand up, get behind a press conference lectern and take the questions, take the heat. This is a total cop-out.
That letter should have come a long time ago. And, you know, when you look at his apology, it's not even an apology. It has the but with it. He says, I'm sorry, but I did sit a season longer than any other player. And whenever there's an I'm sorry,